Hey guys, welcome back to Datamus Plays. This is stream or episode number. Oh my god, they're jumping up behind you. Guys. They're breaking the front door.
We have no way of getting up there.
How do we get up there?
I got no. Do you got any arrows?
How did they even get up there?
Do you got any arrows? Oh fuck.
No, I ain't got nothing.
Stop it! Bad ass crack.
Ah!
Bad. Okay. He's dead.
I shot him.
Bloody struth. Well, that guy interrupted my intro. As I was saying, guys, welcome to the stream. This is number, stream number 10, or episode number 10, however you want to look at it, it's all good. What a bloody start. So, anyway, we've joined here tonight with Mr. Red again. Unfortunately, he has lost all his stuff for some reason, and he is... Oh, he's got a nice new t-shirt, I must admit.
Oh,
and
well,
we have Venom
you.
Running around repairing all sorts of shit. So
sorry, we just got broken into. So
yeah, we had a bad guy jump. Like, he really interrupted that freaking intro, didn't he? Bloody true. So
yeah.
Guys,
it's okay.
Rape!
Oh, fantastic!
Can you not hear that?
I can fucking hear that. Fucking sounds nasty.
Rape!
I don't.
Maybe later.
Listen here, you sexually frustrated skid mark. Shut up.
I say that to my neighbor's dog every night.
Shut up.
just
fucking thing.
What the fuck is that noise? Damn, that's scary as crap. Do you hear that?
Oh my gosh.
Does everybody hear that? That's fucking scary.
I wonder what it is.
Oh my god.
Oh, yeah, you want to go out the front and freaking find out?
Let's do it. Let's go see. Come on.
Whoa.
He's right over here. He's got to be over here behind this fire because it's louder over here.
I see
a light. Yeah, he's over here in this corner.
Why are we doing this? This is stupidity.
Hi.
Oh my god, you left the door open!
Chop suey!
You're keeping us awake, you fucking skidmark. Shut up!
Shut up!
Stop calling your mate!
Oh shit! The wall!
We broke the wall.
Oh, for fuck's sake, you know how many rocks we had to collect for that fucking wall?
Oh my god, y'all broke the wall. Well, I'm gonna close the door.
Oh,
why bother closing? Well, we've got another wall.
Oh no, I see it. I'm coming to build wall.
Fuck's sake.
We got the screamer.
Oh, I can't even get in there.
I don't care about the screamer. You don't have any bloody times with...
All right, I'm coming with me, Hammer.
Well, get your
can't
ass...
Can't touch this.
Hurry up. All right. Why the fuck is my thing glitching out? All right, I think I got it.
There we go. I'm starting to build already.
Where are you?
Oh, my gosh. I'm on the inside.
How are you building a wall in the inside? The outside is
broken. On the inside.
Build the wall from the outside.
Oh, for the love of God.
We're getting so much trouble for singing.
All right. Shit, I can't see crap out here, guys.
You can't say shit either.
No.
You can say shit on this live stream.
Because you can't say C-U-N-T in Canada. All right.
No, you can't say that in Canada. You're in big trouble. All right.
Oh my god, this
rock. There, next one.
Show rock-a-bye, daddy, rock-a-bye.
Yep, that's all good. Come on, put the next one on. Repair that son of a bitch.
We're gonna rock you, rock-a-bye,
next time.
Daddy, rock-a-bye.
No, stop, that's bad. No, don't do that. All right.
Oh my god, that's
next
funny.
Time, for the love of god, don't hit him against the wall. If you're gonna mess him up, you're gonna
next
do
no. Next one, let's go.
I'm freaking running around collecting
rocks. Oh, I
see
a torch coming towards us.
Oh, for the love of God.
No, it's not God. It's just tribal men. Me unga bunga, and we gonna eat you.
Oh.
Me gonna eat your brains.
Oh, Struth.
He's right behind you somewhere.
Ah,
I can hear him.
Y'all left the door open again.
There he is.
Oh, there's multiple bogeys coming. Oh, shit. Need fucking assistance.
Get inside.
Crap.
What do you mean, crap?
I'm almost dead. I have to go in.
Oh, fuck me. Oh, leg it. Fuck
it.
I got ass cracks up my bum.
Right, hang on a second.
Oh, close the fucking door.
Just hang on. Where are they?
Oh,
you just ran outside. Get in here.
She's shooting them with the bow.
Oh, my God. Get in here.
balls.
One of you should be looking backwards.
No,
oh, there
no,
he is.
No, no, no. Oh, don't close the door! Open the fucking door! Let me in! Let me in!
He's on the inside.
Ah, oh, he's got me! Get
her! Ed, get out of the
he's
way!
Got me
they hit way harder!
Great hoogie boogie! Get back on that freaking bloody!
Thank God for the freaking.
What behind you? Behind him, shit.
Behind me?
No, he's running around the wall. He's doing the hokey pokey thing.
Oh my God. Yeah, I see it. There he is.
Dad, let me shoot him.
Oh, shit, yeah, shoot away.
Oh, okay,
fuck
shoot.
This crap.
We're staring at him.
Oh, it's only daytime. This is just crazy.
Oh, where'd he go?
He's dead. I was shooting.
There we go.
Oh.
All right, let's pick him up. There we go.
Come on, little Jesus.
Let's put you over here.
That night was bloody intense. That night
all
was
right.
Nuts.
Who's
I haven't
got
even
it?
Done shout-outs yet.
I've got it.
Bloody,
okay.
What the hell's the deal with this wall thing? Did I glitch this
I don't
out?
Know.
I think I glitched it out.
I might have been building on it. I might
yeah,
have been.
No, don't build on that. Don't build. Oh, my yeah. God. You have. Don't build on that.
I might have.
Bloody shit.
Maybe.
Alright, there, I fixed it. Come on the outside and give us a hand real quick. Okay.
Alright.
Alright. So, MAE says they really need a brightness setting. Well,
yeah.
They do, but they don't, because at the end of the day, if we can't see shit, you can't see shit.
Alright, so we're just going to need some rocks for a bit?
Yeah, just this last bit of wall.
Just this last bit of wall, I'm going to manually place it. Da, 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 da. Look
well,
at that.
Okay.
Sexy. Oh, yeah. Repaired
done.
And done. Holy buttholio. Let's
All right, let's go to this cave. I need more meds now.
All right, we'll
do
the beach walk.
I don't have any money.
I
am
money.
You
got no
money.
Money.
Meds.
Meds or
no
food.
I ain't got no money, honey.
I need, no energy.
Okay, all right. So, while we're on the way to the...
Oh, we left a body here.
All right, I'm just drinking, and all the fucking food is just this fucked.
That's about done.
Yeah, she's all fucked. All right.
Hey, I picked up an arrow.
Did
cool.
you?
Yeah, he would have picked up one.
Ah! Mr. Red, you bastard!
That was
I'm
me. That was
I'm
me.
Venom!
That was me.
Jesus Christ!
I was
I'm on fire.
Here.
I'm gonna die. Fuck! 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 Really?
Well,
I was.
I'll spit on you.
I'll spit on me. Really? Really?
I'd
rather
you
pee on me.
Lay down. We'll pee on you. We'll put you out.
What? The venom's gonna squat on me, and you're just gonna pull it out.
Oh, hey.
I don't
you
wanna.
Know,
no.
It'd be funny.
That's not funny. That's not funny.
What? Yeah, hey, it pays. Sex sells. What?
I'm so freaking.
You know,
right.
There's some. Places in the world where it might be,
Hi, birdie, but I really need to eat something. Get off me.
Adventure.
All right, come on. We need to go. We got daylights burning. Let's roll.
Yeah,
all right,
I'm
going to
grab a...
Why isn't anything...
Everything's dead.
No, this doesn't look dead to me.
All right, I'll meet you on the beach. You're taking way too long.
I'm just all right, trying to get
I'm
some
on
saturation.
My way. I'm coming. Yeah,
crikey.
All
right, so
I'm
while we walk
you.
On... Oh, that's a beautiful shot. Look at that. Oh, hello.
Oh,
Mr. Red
yeah.
comes out of
how
the beam and goes...
Oh, that is a nice one. You should take a screenshot. There you go.
Oh,
a nice little walk on the beach.
Nice little walk on the beach.
Oh, let's see if we got some food and
candy
bars.
Alcohol.
Alcohol. What's sure. this? That's a... Hey, why are you hitting me? Jeez. Ooh.
You're right.
2 minutes in, and already he's trying to get me to kill me.
Well, no, I'm not trying to kill you, but still. Okay,
what?
So we need to really. I promise to do shout-out.
Yeah, alcohol, right here. Come to me, Data.
I gotta do shout-outs.
Okay.
There's heaps. Look,
where
here,
are you?
Here.
Oh yeah, all over the place.
Yeah.
Yeah, look at them all. Bloody struth. All right, start turning those into cocktails. All right, we have to do donations to shout-outs. I freaking totally forgot about that. Hang on. I'm changing the screen over. Whoa! So, guys.
Picking up alcohol.
Have you got the list? You got the list?
Yeah, me too. I'm completely right. Full of...
I have no cloth, so I can't help.
All right, well, we need to do these shout-outs because I've switched screens.
Okay, do shout-outs. Go ahead.
I can't see that from here.
Oh, okay, okay. All right, sorry. He's waiting for me to help and I'm being blonde.
Yeah, she's being totally blonde.
All right, Mr. Red, cover our butts, okay? Because we're out...
Cover
we're,
the butts?
Yeah.
What?
In the butt.
What? In the
butt. Okay, let's read these donations out. Okay.
So there's a couple that you haven't added onto there because they just happened.
They just happened? I'm so sorry if they've just happened.
Okay, so we had Frogman79 donate $10.
Thank you, Frogman.
We have had Boots667722.
Thank you.
$10.
Thank you, Mr.
Boots. Reboot.
Hang on. Reboot?
Trevor. Trevor91, $10.
Trevor.
Knife Clive, $15.
There you go.
We had Ocean, $10.
Ocean, thank you.
Raging Insanity, $100. And Raving Psychotic, also $100.
Thank you
both to them. They're actually a husband and wife team. And I just need to say, I was speaking to Raging earlier and Raving, he asked me to tell you that he was sorry that he couldn't get you the lifetime rank for your birthday like he wanted to. So happy belated birthday, love from your husband. And YouTube guy donated $10. Why do they do this to me? This is not even funny.
Really long name.
K-R-I-J-G. PINOZIEKTE.
I have no clue.
Yep, $10. Thank you very much to you, KPZ.
All right.
There you go. And Lord Draven, 3 minutes ago, $10 also.
Sorry I didn't get you on the list, Lord Draven. But thank you very much
for donating, guys.
And hang on. The top donator of the month so far is Alucard. Thank you very much for being one of our kings this month.
Oh, somebody's going to beat that. Somebody's going to do that.
The $200 it never usually gets beaten. Unless Electronic comes along. He normally does that too.
Okay, all right.
Well, let's do this. Let's get back to the game.
I'm just getting another shell because I just made another water thingy. So I have to...
You want me to get another one for you?
If you've got spare room, if you're carrying one already, right. There's no point.
So we need to move our bums. Come on. Move your bums. Move them. Oh, shit. I'm so freaking starving.
Okay, I'm running.
There we go.
I have a couple of chocolate bars. Do you want one?
I've already eaten my chocolate bars. If we get to the boat, I got.
Here.
I'm good.
Yeah, we can get to the boat. Let's get to the boat.
We just here.
Seriously, like
here.
Thank you for the chocolate bar.
You're welcome. I have to look after you.
No.
Make sure you don't die.
There we go. We got a runner up straight ahead. He went off to the left into the forest.
Okay, all right,
stay near the water.
There's five of them. Just ran up the hill.
That's all right. Just get into the water if we need to.
There's more trees up there if that's yellow.
All right, cleaning myself up. Probably five or six. Had a bath.
Yeah, I need to have a bath quickly. There we go. Had a bath.
Had a bath. Yeah, I was covered in blood. Absolutely freaking drenched in stuff.
I just need to regain stem.
All right.
Where are you?
So they went up
next to you.
I'm way ahead of you, probably.
Oh, Mr. Red's freaking. Yeah. Mr. Red, you're freaking legging it, you bastard.
You're damn right. Hang on, I'm just going. Oh, I hear it. Where are they?
They would be up there in those trees.
They've seen. Let's keep going.
Keep going.
All right, let's get up here.
Keep going. If we can get to the boat without them killing us, we should be good. Keep ready. Just leg it!
Alcohol.
Grab your gum nuts and leg it, guys! Bloody just keep going! Friggin'
crummy. Man, there was a big latency. Oh. There we go.
I'm running
up the hill behind you, Data.
All right. Well, here we go. Venom's got balls because she's running in the forest, bloody nutbag.
Oh my god.
I'm going the most direct route.
The direct route is jump off the cliff and jump to bloody water.
Yeah, and hope that you survive.
Oh, Struth.
Grab your gum nuts.
All right, once we get to the boat, we'll read some comments out from the chat. Right. Hey, guys, if you're watching this on YouTube later on, hello.
Ow!
What?
No! Come revive me!
Are you kidding? You jumped off the fucking cliff?
My head hit. I slipped.
Oh, Mr. Raid.
You know, that was moss growing. Oh, my God. Press E to restart now. No!
Don't press E.
Don't press E.
Oh, my God. Don't. That's with my butt.
Oh, you don't have a bleeding ass syndrome, so you're all good.
Oh. Oh, thank you. See, I hit the wet rock and my foot just slipped.
Were you looking at the wrong fucking screen or something? You ran right off the cliff.
No. There's no, no.
I heard it. Can I get down there safely? Oops, no.
That's what I heard. Nope, definitely not. All right, swim to the boat, everyone. Let's get some chocolate bars and meds and stuff.
Oh, yeah, I can't wait to get this food. And meds. I've got meds on me. Oh my gosh, running out of energy.
Running out of energy, me too.
Mm-hmm.
Right. Swimming out now. Hello, alcohol.
Booze. Hey, Data, it's me, Johan, from the YouTube comments, your loyal follower.
Oh, that bloke, he actually wrote a pretty freaking cool comment. We should be reading comments out from YouTube. But yeah, he wrote a pretty cool comment. Hey, mate, welcome to the stream. I'm glad that you made it live. I really am.
Oh, yeah. Food.
People saying, rest in peace, Red. Shoot, I'm still alive. What are you talking about?
Yeah, Mr. Red's still alive.
No, I wasn't watching anything nasty, you pervs.
Yes,
I mean,
was.
I would, but, you know, I don't have any pictures of Dave.
All right,
right
I
in
got
front
more
me.
Candy.
Me too. There we... What the hell? You jumped off the water already?
No, I didn't.
What the hell was that splash noise?
I don't know. I heard it too, but it was not me.
Why well, can't we just drive this boat around? That'd be freaking awesome. Just saying.
Yeah.
All right, we still got plenty of daylight to get to the cave, so move your bums.
Wait, I'm getting everything.
I got no medicine still. Frick's sake.
I think I've got one.
Why have I got a head?
Oh, and just so you know, Rising Phoenix says, I am Chaos Aria from your server.
Welcome.
Yeah.
All right, Mr. Ed, you ready?
Yep.
So,
whee!
Where is Venom? Oh, there's Venom. I was going to say.
Yeah, there she is, just running ahead of us.
No, I'm waiting here on the beach.
Oh, yeah, she does that a lot.
Whatever.
Yeah.
All right, let's make these two trips freaking quick.
Yeah.
Blood
we should be
able,
all these turtles coming up to attack you. Watch out. There's four of them. Teenage
vicious.
Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Oh, my God. Well, lucky they don't attack you because that would suck. I'm actually grateful that there's no sharks. Could you imagine it?
So we just go straight
up. Well,
and
not
over
there.
Here.
Over up here. Straight up here. It goes into like a clearing. That's what we're aiming for. And then, oh, shit.
What?
Deadhead, stop.
What?
Stop. You're just running.
Hey, how you going?
Ah, here it is.
Oh, Struth.
I got it. So
oh, just scout. Don't let him get away.
Yeah, while you're doing that, I'm going to eat a candy bar because I'm hungry.
Oh, he down. I got him.
Look at that dirty ass crack. You need to wipe.
Oh, well, why would
that's
you be even
right.
looking at the
you know better
crack,
than
sweetheart?
That. We taught you better.
He needs to bad butt crack.
I just need meds. I can't wait to get down there. Now move your bums. Let's go.
I'm here with you.
Okay. Well, the cave should be dead ahead. Doesn't matter what happens. Just leg it to the cave and press E on that bastard.
Oh.
All right.
Oh, my God. Okay.
Straight
but
to the cave.
There's suitcases and stuff here.
I don't care.
I have no energy.
Oh,
here we go.
God.
We're in. I'm going in. I might just beat you to it. All right. If I remember right, it's L.
Yeah, get out your lighter. Oh, Struth, here we go.
Oh, heck. Oh, there you are. Hi there.
Hello. I'm here.
There.
I think we've killed everything in this cave, so it's fine. We don't really need to
hopefully.
Worry. Well, we shouldn't have to worry. Bloody Struth.
All right. I'm following Venom. Oh, man. Come on.
They should have meds and they should have drinks and all sorts of good shit down here. We can just quickly
grab.
This
is so scary, I don't care. It's scary.
I hate the caves in this cave. They are scary, you're right. You guys just suck. You run up freaking front of me.
What?
Legging it.
Well,
you told us to hurry.
Well, of course I told you to hurry. But don't leave me before fucking behind. What the hell's wrong with you?
Oh, we do what you tell us finally, and you're like, oh, I'm mad.
Don't do what I told you to do.
My foot up your ass when I get down there.
Promise?
Hey, look, that costs for dinner first.
Yeah, come on, we at least need to go on a date.
Jesus.
Can we hug first?
Body parts.
Oh, dynamite.
All right.
Oh,
got it.
Meds. Oh, yeah. Oh, dynamite, you're right.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
batteries.
Yeah. Batteries, medication, drinks. I love this place.
Yeah. Dynamite, yes!
You got access. Oh, no! fuck's sake, don't be an idiot with that stuff. We're going to need it. Trust me.
No. We ready to go?
Uh-huh.
I got a paintbrush.
All right. Did you get medication?
What the hell am I doing with a paintbrush?
Because you like to paint yourself.
Maybe.
All right. Move your
bums.
We
won't talk about that.
Oh, yeah.
What happened? Did somebody light a flare or something?
Flare. Yeah, I did. Made it all bright for us so we could see.
All right. Let's get the hell out of here.
I agree.
All right. Up.
Come on.
I was pushing the wrong button.
Are you sure?
Yes. Yeah, get
fire in the hole! Boom!
Oh, no, fuck off. Don't do that. I freaking hate that shit. You just don't. Just don't.
I need to eat. I didn't eat.
Oh, my God. Yeah, same here. I need
that's
to
freaking
eat.
Just so messed up. Not
I
even
am right
funny.
Up Dana's bunghole.
So
bunghole I just went through. Oh, yeah.
So someone called Eddie in chat said, finally catching a live stream.
Well,
sorry.
Hi there, Eddie D.
What the hell? Why am I looking at a picture of your ass?
Because I went right through you, sweet cheeks.
Ah, really?
All right, I've eaten and drank. I'm good.
Okay, let me eat and drink too.
I just popped some pills.
Why do I only have two meds? That's fine. All right.
There's money here. Get as much money as you want.
Money,
honey.
Keep putting my bloody torch away.
Sorry, I always pick up these things. I'm just wasting them.
Is it because it's got no batteries?
No, me.
Oh,
where'd
you
go? Oh, sheesh.
Where are you? I see daylight. I'm fucking out of here.
Okay, go around the right. Okay, I got you. Now I have to remember you got to go left when you're exiting.
All right, did you get the axe?
There we go. Yeah, I got the axe right here.
I was going to say, we went all that fucking way and you didn't get the axe. I'm going to be pissed.
Oh, wait. My bad. I knew I forgot something.
Are you fucking kidding? I'm gonna fucking...
He got the axe. Can you not tell he's shitting you?
Let's go.
Can you not tell he's trolling? He's covered in period blood.
Let's go.
That's right. Let's go.
Oh, God. Where
Whoa.
Are they?
It's up to the
where
left.
Are they?
Left.
Right behind you.
Oh, there he is.
I'm coming.
I got it.
Oh, that was a big hit.
I got it. Just be careful because otherwise we hit each other. And then we end up dead. That's the only thing I worry about.
All right, there. All good.
Okay. Now we got to go to the other place.
Yeah, you've got to find the Chinese boat. The fucking,
The what?
I don't
the
know.
Chinese
the
boat?
The guy. I don't know.
The guy that's all
the
China.
Let's dumplings. Let's have... Did you say cream of some young guy? What?
Cream of some young boy.
Yeah, that guy. You know, the Chinese boy.
I just came here for dumplings.
fucking Jesus! Don't! Put me down! Fuck! Jesus Christ! No! Fucking run! Oh, fuck! Red, run! Run, buddy! Run! Oh, shit. I see.
In the bloody water.
In the water, Red. In the water.
Get in the water.
Fucking Jesus Christ.
Hey, we did this before.
Watch out, Red. Jump. Oh.
I remember what we gotta do. Where's the dynamite, folks?
Oh, shit. He's coming. He's coming. The big fella's coming. Oh, my freaking God. I think I just shat myself. That's not even funny.
There he is. Oh, God, there's two of them.
Lighting a freaking dynamite. Oh,
shit. There's three of them, actually.
There's three of them. All right.
Oh,
there's actually two armsies.
Underneath you.
I know.
And kaboom.
Oh, Whoa! God, he's right underneath you.
Yeah, like they're trying to eat you from underneath
the
water.
Okay, there he is. I see him.
They're both dead, basically.
Did I just kill them both?
I'm trying to get up.
All right. We're going to aim for this fella here. Yeah.
Watch out! He's coming!
Where?
He's back there on the back side. There he is. He's coming around.
Oh,
there he is. He's running in front of you.
I got to stop wasting this bloody dynamite.
No, there's one over there on the left. I see him.
Yeah, he's an armsy.
Fuck me.
Maybe.
We need birds. I need birds. I need arrows. I could so take them out if I had freaking arrows. Watch out, watch out! Run! Oh, behind you!
I can't!
Behind you.
Oh my god!
What the hell are you doing?
I accidentally pushed the wrong button! Would you guys stop panicking?
It's underneath
Jeez.
You.
We're just worried about you.
Stop panicking! You sound like a bunch of girls! Stop throwing dynamite! Who's throwing dynamite? Jesus Christ!
Not me.
Right, girly
Well, we need
heads.
To kind of get to the cave before this freaking darkness sets in.
Where is
All right,
he?
Let's go.
Look, there's a feather floating right past. I picked it up.
All right, let's go.
Where is he?
Okay, let's go.
All right.
He's
under the
dead.
Water. They're really, really under the water. I'm not even kidding you.
Yeah, they're already dead, I guess. Maybe.
Fuck.
Lucky.
Yeah, because Mr. Red's crazy with dynamite.
I'm sorry.
Oh, man, you have no clue, guy. The guy was just popped. He was there. I nearly shat myself.
There was a bull, a spider, two armsies. That was great.
Are you fucking kidding? That was great?
Yeah, and you two screamed like little bitches, and I have it on camera.
Yeah, but you let them drown, so, you know.
I was still at the shore and not standing on a rock holding my
cock. You almost died, so, yeah.
I did not almost die. I wasn't the one standing there with my hand on my cock going,
Yeah, I think I found it. It's got to be
this
it.
This is it?
Is it? No, this is not it. We're too far. Go back. Fuck. We're too far.
Oh, I got to take a breath. Okay, there we go.
We got to get there. We got to find that Chinese bloke.
Oh, my God. Mm-mm-mm.
The Chinese bloke?
Yeah, sorry about all the dynamite.
I found him.
Up here. Oh, thank God.
You're welcome.
All right, go.
There's actually two.
I'm trying. I'm running out of stam.
Bloody
energy.
Struth.
There we go.
I just want to get in the cave before it gets night, because trust me, it's going to be fucking hard.
I'm just grabbing soda if there's any here.
Oh, there's tons of soda inside. Tons.
Okay. I'm getting in there.
I'm here.
All right, me too. I'm coming
right,
in the
I'm
hole. I'm in the hole.
Okay. All right.
There's,
I'm with you.
To the left up here, there's soda. Just a heads up.
Yay!
So drink some while we're
here.
There
we go. We get around the head.
See that case there? It's full of soda.
Okay. Break that case.
Yep. Drink some and take some.
It won't open. So
this case,
right
here.
Drink.
Where I am.
There we go.
There's tons of soda there.
I'm full.
Oh, okay. Bloody truth.
There we go. There we go. We get all this in here.
Wait up, you freaking bastards.
Sorry.
Move your ass.
I'm moving my bum. I'm fucking trying here. Doing a speed run of these caves just suck.
Wee.
What the fuck is a wee?
I'm running. Sorry.
All right. Found the second Chinese bloke.
I just heard a screamer.
Yeah, me too. Rape.
Rape? I don't like rape.
Who cares? Let's just keep going. Come on.
Yep, going.
Oh, man. Alright.
There we go, getting it up here.
We know where this is off by heart. Let's hope they don't never move.
Pretty much. It's going to be getting out. It's going to be the fun part.
Oh, yeah. Like, take your time because it's nighttime, you know.
Oh, there we go. Oh, well, we could camp in here tonight, tell ghost stories.
Ghost stories in the cave?
Yeah, talk about that one time we ran away from
that one time
something screaming
camp.
Like, you know.
Oh, for frick's sake. All right, watch out, don't get fingered.
Oh, meds.
Yep, take the meds. Oh, look at all that money. Money.
There we
go.
Now I got the good one.
Meds. Oh, you want some food? Yummy. That's got to be bad by now.
Oh,
money.
I got five meds. All right.
Tons of freaking watches and chop suey.
Money.
We're full. Hell yeah.
Where's the rest of the meds?
They were on this table here.
Yeah. I'm just trying to get as many.
And there
okay.
was two here.
Let me get
oh,
a drink.
There's some... Oh, here, I can pop some meds now so I can pick up these ones.
There you go. Everybody get warm. Around the fire. You poor bloke.
Who?
Just look at the way he died.
Hey, there's cloth.
You just take as much as you
can. I'm making up some cocktails.
I'm full of more cocktails.
Yeah, no, just make as many cocktails as you can.
I can't make any more.
Bloody stroof.
Yeah, I'm about to pick up some more bottles, see if I can.
Roger, roger.
Let's see. Ooh, food. No, it's not spoiled. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, this cave has been down here for freaking ages. Like,
yeah, for the fact that their bodies are so decomposed and the food's still not rotten, that's great.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, let's go.
All right, let's go.
Yeah, we're done.
Okay. I can't make it no more. That's good.
All right, let's roll. All right. Take it easy because it's nighttime outside. We want kind of daytime.
Oh, where's your sense of adventure?
Are you fucking kidding? You want to go running through the bloody jungle in a pitch black?
It's been butt raped so many times. That's where the adventure went.
Mousecrack's still recovering after the last time.
Come on, boys.
And when it gets so bad that when you fart, you go... That's when you know you don't want to run outside anymore.
Right, up you go. Bloody stroof.
There's more cloth
well,
in this thing.
Well, it won't be bloody.
Here.
A little bit of salve. You'll be all right.
Oof. Yeah, I think I got max cloth. I'm not sure.
There is no such thing as max cloth. Like, I've got, like, 133 cloth.
Well, just keep adding it up then.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Do you guys have shelves at the house yet? The base?
No, we're going to wait until we build a house for that.
I was going to say, if
I
you build a temporary one, we can...
Yeah, there's a hole in the roof somewhere, see?
Yeah, okay, I'm running.
Great. Just great.
Oh, thanks.
There's something wrong with your knee. Look at it. There's
shit
on it.
Arrow through it?
Whose knee?
Your knee.
Oh, did I kneel in your shit again?
No, you don't take poops on this. This is not Ark.
Nah, you poop on the boat.
I did not poop on the boat.
You did too poop on the boat.
I did not poop on the boat.
Oh, man, he sounds so close.
I can't hear a freaking thing. I don't know what's wrong with you guys.
Our sounds are way up then.
Is it dark?
Oh, yeah, it's dark out there. Yeah, let's just stay right here.
Can you see him?
Nah.
No. Bloody crikey.
Okay, hold up. Let me get a quick drink.
All right, yeah, pop's a drink.
I'm ready.
You really want to go running through the... Oh.
You really want to just stand here all day?
No, I don't really want to stand here all day.
Mr. Red running through the forest.
You get fucked up. Like, I'm just saying.
Okay, all right. We'll wait.
So, while we're here.
All right. So while we can actually concentrate on chat, let's do Q&A.
Q&A.
Did they find where the one-eyed willies go? I've got two kids, so I'm pretty sure. My answer is yes. Anyway, so Monitolvan says hi, and Torridon's here.
Torridon, hi, mate. Welcome.
Torridon.
Welcome, mate. Have you shipped off the package yet?
Oh, of the shit?
Yeah.
The donator shit?
Yeah.
That's great.
No,
did we hear that? It sounded like one running past. Anyway. Oh, is everyone over being sick in your house?
Yes. Venom's getting back to recording very soon.
Yeah, I'm so sorry about that. I sort of started and got like four and I was going every day and I was feeling really good and then I fell sick.
I know, I don't know what was wrong with her. She was like puking up every morning. She had weird cravings and she was all sorts of weirdness for ages.
What? Cravings?
Yeah, she was.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, really, really, really. I couldn't work out what was wrong with her. Now she's good for some reason.
I'm okay for now.
Cravings?
Yeah, you guys enjoying yourselves?
Yes, of course.
We're having a great time. We're just waiting.
Just don't want to go outside, that's all.
Let me see if there's anything out here.
Where you going?
Just seeing if there's anything out here.
Oh, she's gone silent. Oh, my God.
No, there's a couple of rabbits. I've got my torch.
And then you just see her get, like, mauled.
Yeah, pretty much. Blood splatter come in. So you see a lone hand reach in from the bottom, scratching. Letting in.
No, there's nothing here.
All right.
I'm just casually standing. All
right,
standing.
Screw it then.
Oh, fucking Jesus, you stupid bat.
Oh, there we go. There's a spider thing. Let's go back in.
Oh, there is a spider thing. Are you fucking kidding?
You gotta do that to me.
I'm sorry.
Why would you do that?
I didn't. It just showed up. It wasn't there before.
Why the fuck would you even do that?
Hey, at least I told you it was there. I could have just
let it
go. I
told you there is shit out there that wants to eat your ass.
No, Tamwa, don't be like that, because I know for a fact you're wrong. I can promise you that. It was just
what is that noise?
Cold. What noise? Oh, it's out there and Armsy.
Fucking Jesus Christ! I'm hearing.
It's an Armsy.
What? This is scary in here. I don't like this. Get the fuck out of the way. I'm lighting them up. I'm lighting them up.
Oh my god, I know what's gonna happen here.
You can't see the crack, it's just
oh, yeah, you
oh
watch.
God, move!
Watch this,
move,
I'll light these fuckers
Jesus,
up.
Move. It's not, see, you just set yourself on fire.
No, they're on fire. Look, I can see them look running around like dickheads.
Alright, well, hang on. Let me shoot one.
Alright. Is that behind
that
us?
Gonna happen.
No.
Why do I hear nasties behind us? Fucking Jesus! Get out of the way!
Hang on, I want to shoot one!
Just shoot him in the face!
Oh my god, this is bad.
Relax, they can't fit through the crack, they're too fast.
They're too fast!
Hey, they're throwing stuff at us.
What if they fucking lose some
oh life? My god, you threw that on the ground. I thought it was a stick of dynamite. You son of a biscuit.
Oh god, I accidentally pushed it!
Oh, come back! Sweetheart, don't commit suicide! Oh fuck! Oh shit! Bloody fruit!
I hit the wrong button!
I mean, that's just fucking Jesus!
I wanted my arrow back!
Move! I'm throwing flames! Why the fuck did they sound like to come into the cave? I don't know.
Oh, that can go out. Move!
Oh
my
shit.
God!
What the fuck is Jesus Christ? I'm half health.
You blew the hole in the door. What?
Where is it? Oh, the door's back this way.
Oh my god.
This is
nuts. Oh, I need a candy bar.
We're not setting them on fire. They're trying to throw, just so you know, stop wasting them.
Yeah.
They're trying to throw lit tennis balls in here and setting each other on fire.
Oh, well, that's good.
I tried to pick up
they
my...
They are?
Yeah. Hi.
That's hilarious.
I don't like the fucking noises that are coming out of this cave. I'm just putting that out there, guys.
You don't. I don't. I'm the one that's back here in the back side of it, watching.
Check them all out, Danny. You need to look so everyone else can see.
Bloody
hell.
Look at
that out there.
This is so wild.
Yeah. Hey, guys. Holy fuck.
Holy
hey, Data, do your intro on them.
Hey, guys.
There's so many of them. Do not go out there. Don't go out there.
I have a question for Venom.
Yeah?
Do you guys post early videos on Data's site or no? Well, yeah.
Of course we do in the donator section. I usually do put, I usually allow Data to put them into the donator section, but I haven't. Mm-hmm. When I made my comeback, I released them all out as quickly as I could to everybody, but now that I'm back, you'll probably find I will do at least...
Let's go back. Come on.
A few.
Where are we going?
Why are we going back?
Away from the hole in the freaking thing so we can get rid of them.
But they won't go away. This isn't like Minecraft. They don't despawn.
Well, I'm fucking hoping so.
No, this isn't like Minecraft. They don't despawn.
Oh, no.
Come on, come back.
No, we're just trying it, all right? Let's come,
all right, I'll come
let's just
down.
Come over here.
Well, I would if I could see where I was going.
Well, why don't you put a torch on?
Yeah, I know, but used to normally have everything lit up because you're scaredy cats. My
lit
torch
up.
Isn't working. Do I need
batteries?
Yeah, you need batteries.
How do you do that?
I got
batteries. Are on top of your pack.
I got batteries.
Batteries.
Okay, I've got... No, I needed batteries. I got them.
Where are they? I had them.
They're on top of your backpack in the inventory.
No, I guess I didn't pick them up. All right.
I've only got like 2 candy bars.
Yeah, we're stuck in a fucking cave with 20,000 people out the cave trying to get in.
I've got one.
But has it got quieter or what?
Nope.
Yes.
Listen to
that.
It
did.
It did get quieter.
Can you not hear that?
What's not... up here? Oh, this is where we came from.
It's not quieter.
Oh, for the love of God, what are we gonna do?
Wait for morning?
Wait for morning!
Leg it. Let's do it.
Is it morning yet?
No,
oh,
we're gonna end up Wait. Dead.
Yeah, we're gonna end up dead. Oh,
I
shit.
Told you it wasn't quieter.
It is nasty as hell out there.
I think we could do it.
There's spiders.
I can hear the spider.
Important question. Is there more than one exit to this cave?
I don't know.
Welcome back.
Yeah, no, I swear to God, they're like going up and over and trying to follow.
Yeah.
So, if we can get them further enough away
they
from the
should
entrance...
do. They should go away in the morning. Just wait till sun up.
Oh my God.
Get screamer.
They're
goodness. So, yeah, more questions, folks, if you got them.
Yeah, keep reading them out.
Hand them over.
Yeah, so as I was saying about my early content, now that I'm up and running, you'll probably find I'll shoot a few episodes a week so that data can start putting some stuff back in the donators again. Just to answer that question, the worst that could happen is you're going to die. Yeah, pretty much. But then we've got to come back for our shit.
Is it daytime yet?
Yeah.
No, it's still day. It's
yeah,
still
people are saying go ahead and just wait till morning. That's okay. But that's okay. We got this. Screamers be like, yeah.
I fucking hate it.
Whoa.
Oh, sun's coming up.
Wrong hole!
All right, wait. All right, we should go back, rule them away from the front entrance, and then sprint back here and just go out.
They should run away as soon as morning comes, though.
I don't think so. We're here. You're not going to see them despawn.
No, I think they run back to their villages, their little huts.
Somehow I don't think that's going to work this time. It's only when we sleep that happens.
This is so scary.
Oh, hi, Armsy. Oh, hi, spider.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, no. No, no.
Can you see that?
Oh, yeah, the moment we step out
see?
There, they're going to
be.
Yeah,
you see, Data.
Oh, fuck that shit. Yeah, come on, let's go. Let's try and reset these fuckers. And we're just going to leg it.
Okay, well, we've got to get through the cave.
Hold up. There we go. Oh, wow. My gosh, you guys just ran away.
Yeah, just like go around the corner a bit, down a bit. Don't go too far. This goes down into the hole.
Oh, we don't need to go that way?
Oh, we can keep going. It's no problem. You just take a left and you can get more free dynamite.
Okay.
Yeah, so if you come follow me.
Rope!
Yeah.
Rope! Rope!
Ooh, what's in there?
Oh.
I hate this bit.
Nothing.
What's in there?
Okay.
You can...
Oh, God, they're Bibles.
They're Bibles? Oh, God, they're Bibles.
Sacrilegious.
You might have to use the other way out. Yeah, all right. That's what we're going to look for, guys. Don't worry.
No, we're fine. We can go
take
out.
A left.
We're looking for something. Take a left.
Okay.
Yeah.
There's meds in these things.
There's like a...
All right, on the way.
Here.
I don't even know where you guys are.
We took a left.
Whatever. I'm just going to go out the normal way. So what's through this
no,
door?
No, could you see it?
No,
uh-oh.
You didn't take a left.
Yeah, but
you
what's
through
that door?
Can don't we go through the door.
Why? What's in there?
Don't go through the door.
What? You can't say that. It's like saying don't push the red button.
Well, because it's fucking nasty.
Thank you.
Like, don't
that's
fucking
why I wanted
open the
to
door.
Know. You're like, don't go through the door. Don't push the red button, Venom.
Yeah, well, don't push the red button. All right, grab flares, grab bones and weird shit, and then go out the cave. There's an exit right here. Oh, get some free dynamite. Free dynamite. See? Free dynamite.
All right.
Yeah, and come and enjoy the view. Just don't push each other off like Fruit Loops.
So how do we get out of here?
Oh, you can't.
Oh, we got to go back in.
Oh, wow,
yeah.
Thanks.
The point was just to lure them away from the door and get free dynamite because Mr. Red made me waste half mine.
What? I did not. Jeez. Okay,
oh,
I can't take any more.
There
we go. Get through this little hole here. goodness.
Okay.
Excuse me.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah. And no matter what, we're legging it.
Yeah, no matter what, we're legging it.
Fly a kite up through the highest height.
Oh my gosh.
All right.
We can't be singing. I'm going to get started.
Right, here we go. Stop singing. We'll get done for copyright.
Oh, really? It's Mary
push the red button.
Even Happy Birthday is copyrighted.
No, it's not anymore.
Yeah, I was going to say, how can you copyright Happy Birthday?
Oh, they did. You could get freaking...
That's fucking idiotic. Sorry, copyright, but that was idiotic.
No,
you have to pay a fee every time you sung it.
Oh, well, guess we're never having birthday cake again. Sorry, kids.
Well, on camera, that is. Like, if you do it on TV, you actually have to pay a fee because it was copyrighted.
Da, 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 da,
all right, we're back up the top again. Make sure you have full, like, energy ready to go.
Rape! Rape!
There we go. Pop a couple of these bad boys. Oh, get the freak out of here now.
That's what I was going to do. I was going to pop mine.
Pop them. All right, let's go. Go.
I am. I'm running through.
Hey, look, something died out here.
Well, let's just run. Go. Yep.
Where are we going?
I agree. Home.
Home.
Oh, I thought we were going to
go home. See what I mean? That's what I said. You got to go fucking home.
Oh, my God.
What's wrong?
I am so focused on running.
Yep. Because if that lock comes back down, we are big trouble in Little Chinatown.
Oh my God, just run.
Run.
Oh God, I got flames. Oh wait, that's you.
Oh, for frick's sake. Don't do that. Freaking rock you.
That was me.
Oh my God, please don't.
Rock you.
Ow! Jeez, you hit me.
Well, relax. I'm pretty sure you
sure that
it.
Was a rock?
Yeah, that was a rock.
Mm. Oh, man, now I got to slow down. Great.
Home's just here.
Okay. Yeah.
Yay.
There we go. Let's get in there.
That was such a messed up adventure.
Here? Aren't we going to get the rebreather?
That was a fucking messed up adventure.
Yeah, but we got to regroup real quick, I think, don't we?
Yeah, regroup. Maybe kill a deer or two, hang it up, and then go get the rebreather.
Bloody struth.
Struth.
Oh, home, sweet home. Not very...
Everybody in?
Yeah, I'm in.
Okay, I'm just going to leave the door open there for a minute. Okay, let's see. Drink. Empty.
I don't need a drink.
Empty.
Bloody
food.
Hell. That was intense. We have no food. We gotta kill ourselves.
There we go.
I've gotta find myself some birds. We need dead bodies for some birds.
Well,
the birds are naturally attracted. Oh.
Oh, really? We just get in.
Oh, it starts raining.
Oh,
I'm looking for a deer.
Man.
There's two of them. One, two. Yeah.
There we go. Did you get them?
Yeah.
Got
that's
one.
That's gonna hang up at least five pieces of meat.
Where's the other one?
Down. There he is. We're down.
Where?
Down here somewhere.
Where's
fucking running into the woods again, chasing bloody shit.
Oh my gosh! I'm trying to get all these trees and stuff.
I don't see a deer.
All right.
I'll see you, Data. All right, let's get back in the house.
Yep. Don't need a U-turn. Oh, it's right there.
Where?
I see it. I'm looking right at it. Oh, it's dead. You killed it.
Yep.
Yeah, but I'm getting those feathers.
Yeah, get feathers to make bow. Like, literally make a bow. Bloody truth. I think he's got to go.
What?
I'll just read the chat, sorry.
Guys, have fun. Okay, bye-bye.
Bye-bye, mate. Thanks for coming.
Okay, bye.
Okay, bye.
All right, I'm inside. All right, let's see if we can make a... What is different bow? It's a stick and... rope?
I have no clue. I can never remember the recipes in this game.
Oh, well, let me look at the book. All right, folks. You guys know what it is? Let's see.
Oh, yeah, I'm getting tons of freaking feathers.
Where are you?
They land right here. So you can just wait, and they come down, and you go...
Stick, cloth, and rope. Okay, got it.
Chop suey!
Stick, cloth, and rope. Stick, cloth,
just wait right rope. Here. Birds will literally land.
Perfect.
Oh, yeah, right here.
See?
I only got two feathers, so I can't make any...
You need five feathers to make
one stack
of berries.
Oh, man, the fire's gone out. Needs to be redone.
Fire went out. I managed to get feathers. 1, 2, 3, 4.
We're just outside the house.
Okay, cool. All right, so this wood needs to be brought back in, yeah?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Throw this card outside.
Yeah, Data just wants to make some arrows before we head out again.
Freaking oath.
Yeah.
I've got 5 feathers.
Oh, I think they stopped spawning. Which sucks.
What, the birds?
The birds.
They always spawn. Oh, they always do.
Yeah, well, I had a bunch of them just like land right in front of me.
Oh, okay.
I removed a berry bush.
Where did you remove a berry bush?
From that corner.
Oh. Oh, hello? Heads.
Hi. Where are you?
All right. We need to... It's midday.
Oh, gosh, you're way over there.
Oh, birds.
Yeah, it's midday. We got a little bit of a rain.
Yeah.
All right. Oh, man. There's a bird right behind you.
Oh, yeah. I see it. Here, birdie. Oh, no. Bad birdie. Oh, fuck you, bird. Ah. Oh.
Damn it, I missed him.
You're repairing.
Oh, well.
Yeah, there's some damage here.
You're going to land.
Okay, birdies.
You're going to land.
Oh, there's a birdie.
Yep, he's going to land. Oh, chop suey. Yes.
Yeah, feathers. Okay, I grabbed one of them, I think. All right, folks. Yay.
Chop suey.
Oh.
You can throw rocks at them, too, and they're like...
Yeah, see, this berry bush is back. That's the one I broke.
Oh.
That
bird behind you. And a deer.
Oh, what a shot. No! Bird!
No!
Instead of fruit ninja, it's bird ninja. That's right. Alright, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
That's okay.
What?
It's okay.
I got 15.
I'll give you my feathers.
No, I got 15 flaming arrows.
Okay.
So that's all good.
Cool. I got a sword. That's all we need. Alright, let's get in here.
Yep.
Alright. Let's see. If you all got questions, please go ahead and ask.
All right, let's go. All right, let's go get this repair there.
Where are we gonna go?
Follow me.
Here.
Oh man, it's pissing down.
Here.
Where? Want to shut the door?
Yeah.
Here, Data.
What's up? Why, thank you.
I have 9 and I've still got 14 arrows. So.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Do I have any? I got raw meat. Oh man, I need.
I have 20 arrows now.
Yeah, I need one more feather. I need one feather.
I got feathers.
I'm just killing this bird here. Got it.
All right, are we ready to go?
I got it.
I have no food. Go.
Alright, I gotta hang up some food. Oh, there's a deer here. I'll quickly grab it.
Alright.
Oh, I missed it. Okay, that was weird.
Cook on a fire to eat. Okay.
Yeah, the little
ones you do, you can't hang them on the rack at all.
Okay. Alright.
We need to go before dark time sets in.
Alright, hang on.
I'm ready.
Let me hang this meat up so we've actually got something to eat.
Alright, we're heading up.
Right. Yeah, we only got one. Alright, ready?
Alright, I'm ready. I'm just waiting for the thread.
Okay,
look, I wonder if I can set you on.
Oh, really?
What?
There we go. Solved that issue.
What's the thingy again?
What are you doing?
I need to eat.
Or have some candy bars. Or start a fire.
No, what's the...
No, that's an energy mix. You can eat the... Eat any of the things just by left clicking. You can just eat them raw. You don't need to combine them. If you want to, that is.
Oh, there we go. Okay. Where are you guys? Did you already leave?
You're waiting for Venom.
I'm sorry, I've got nothing to eat, and I need food.
She's gonna have to start a fire.
I got it. Okay, here.
Let's roll, give you this. Actually, I can hang that up.
Oh, man, I just ate it. Never mind.
You silly little. Oh, hello, Mr. Head.
Pardon me.
Okay.
Oh, there's a head. That's kind of disturbing. All right. Yeah, I have no other candy bars or nothing.
Right, where,
like that.
Which way is the rebreather?
To the left. To the left, to the left.
Oh, we have a runner.
Where?
Two runners.
Where? We should go, because
right
we're going to get a huge fight.
No, they've seen us.
Okay.
See?
Yep, I see him. It's one.
Light him up.
Really, bitch? You want to go? Let's go. Come on.
Hey, he should be on fire, Mr. Red.
Yep, he is. I'm just cutting him.
Chop, chop, chop.
I'm cutting a bit.
What a shot. Be careful of the wall, whatever you do.
I know, I'm just cutting him.
Oh, for
fuck's sake. Far out, is he gonna die? Yeah. Like, legit?
I don't know. I'm backing off the house. One behind you.
What?
Behind you,
yeah,
Dan.
There is two, he's attacking the wall. We are taking. There is multiple behind us. All right, he's on fire.
Watch out.
Oh, where's the other guy?
Okay, backing off.
Where's the other guy?
There he goes.
Oh, I see him.
Right here, behind us three. They're all right here.
Crap, can't move.
Get inside.
Get inside.
Almost dead. Hang on. Where the hell did they come from?
I'm moving.
Stop picking up the book.
I'm getting inside. Screw that.
I'm going in to go get
Mr.
them.
Red, where are you?
Just I'm
oh shit, there's an Armsy!
Alright, get it away from the house. Let's go.
Fuck.
Get down to the beach.
Down to the beach.
Get them away from the house.
Yeah.
Shooting. Oh baby, this is getting...
Oh my gosh.
Oh crocky.
Get in the water. Come on.
Just gotta track them down.
Oh, I see him way up there. Okay.
Incoming.
So maybe because you guys got so much
Oh, there's a spider.
Ran down to the water.
Roger.
Yeah, there's Yep,
there's
we're
multiples.
Good.
Oh fuck.
Get back.
Okay, time to get the
Get back.
Time to get the
fuck out of here.
Dynamite out.
Oh shit.
Ah, he's right here. Okay.
Oh, Struth. Where did the spider go?
I don't know.
He's coming down.
Yeah, I see him. Where's the armsy?
Burn, baby, burn! Ha ha!
Oh, right,
here goes,
they're
here
all
goes,
there.
Here goes. Doom! Double shot! Oh, they're on. Oh, behind you!
What was behind me?
Them ones. Hang on. Stay still.
Dang it. Come on.
Oh, crazy chick. Where are you, Red? Red?
I'm right here.
Oh, I see
you. Beside you.
Oh, Crocky, I'm going for Venom.
I got it. It's all good.
Okay, where's that big guy?
I don't know where the spider ones went.
They went
back
up towards
No, there he is. He's in a tree. Right to your right. 3 o'clock. See him up there?
Is that him there?
To your right, Data. 3 o'clock. In the tree.
I can't see him.
Yeah, I see him. He's straight through here. He's a shadow.
Oh, yeah. I see him.
Where's the rest of the...
Mate.
He's lit up.
He's
lit. Oh, shit. He's coming right for me.
Okay.
Naked.
Bring him down.
Oh, fucking hell.
Run.
He's on fire.
Oh, man, he moved.
Ooh.
Holy shit.
Oh, my God. He was on me.
He's that quick.
Oh, my. I don't have.
What? You don't have what?
1 second. I got.
There we go. He's
gone.
Oh,
he's down.
He's down.
Thank you, Venom.
Great job. Let's,
I'm so low on food. It's not funny.
Armsy. We gotta find that armsy.
I'm so low on food. It's not funny.
That means we need to wait until stuff dries out. Crikey.
There we go.
Can I eat this?
See if we can pick up some of these.
Alright, no, the armsy's dead.
You might have to get some, yeah. Let's burn him.
The armsy's dead. You can't burn the armsy.
Oh, okay.
All right, let's just go straight back in the front door of the night.
Holy crap.
What?
All of this. Trying to get going. Got meds. Grabbing meds. All right, do we want to go inside?
I'm just grabbing this butt crack here. Cause I need
open the door.
More.
Yep, I got this one. I got this one. I'm bringing him in.
Truth. None of this is ready yet, so which kind of sucks.
There we go. Oh man. Gotta rebuild this fire. Give me a second here. There. Holy crap, folks.
That was intense.
Whew. Yeah.
And Venom's just running around, like, making sure the walls are done.
Yeah. What's that? It says eat. Hey, I found something laying around on the ground and I just ate it and it gave me full health.
Oh, congratulations.
It looked, like a rabbit or something.
It was crack.
Hell yeah.
It was crack. What the fuck?
I don't know. There we go.
Holy shit ton fuck.
Shit ton fuck.
Well, I thought that was just intense.
Oh,
was,
my God.
Oh,
so we got this. Now we can start the stream.
That's insane.
Oh.
I want me rebreather.
Yeah, these new guys, I gotta tell you, they are insane.
Big props
to the developers for just screwing us all up.
Yeah, thanks for fucking with us.
Yeah, thanks for doing something like that. That was great of you, you know? Get you over here.
I'm gonna try help repair
too. Alright, I'm gonna burn these guys down.
Just in case. Working. Well, I haven't found any freaking need repairing because I think Venom got it already.
No, over here. You gotta look in the middle as well because the middle wall sometimes needs.
Okay.
Yeah, like here.
There we go.
It says 1 out of 5 somewhere around here. Right there. See it?
No.
Right here.
Oh, yeah. 1 out of 5.
There we go. Yeah.
See? Nice and repaired. Bloody struth fuck ton.
No kidding, right? All right, it's nighttime. We ready to go out hunting?
Oh, yeah. No, get real. Get fucking
what?
Real.
Oh, yeah. This needs repair, too. These, something here needs repairing.
What'd you find?
Nothing needs repairing there.
Oh.
It come up when I walk past something.
What was it? Oh my God, you came around a corner scared the living crap out of me.
The meat's done, ready for eating.
Wait.
Go for it.
Oh, finally.
I'll pop a man.
Hey! Swinging that thing right in front of me.
You'll be fine.
Alright, we should be able to sleep now. Sleep and save.
Bloody strength.
And we're gonna go ahead and call it.
Oh, okay.
What?
Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and call it. It's 4 o'clock. It's almost 4 o'clock in the morning here, guys.
Aww.
4 o'clock in the morning.
Can't we just get the rebreather quickly? Okay. Is everybody sleeping or what?
Well,
yeah, I am
sleeping safe. So sleep, Z.
We're sleeping.
And it's not.
Yep,
working.
But I already saved.
All right. Well, wait for it to stop. Wait for it to stop. Hang on. 2.
Sleep.
I can't sleep.
Why can't we sleep?
Oh, there's baddies out at the wall.
I can hear baddies.
Ah! Oh!
Mr. Randall, what? Somebody's too far away.
No, it says 3 out of 3. Let's just wait for a second.
2 out of 3. Somebody's not present.
Now, there. All right, now I'm ready, sleeping. One. 2 out of 3. There. Now we're all sleeping.
3 out of 3.
Oh, we really fucked it this time.
All right, hang on. Walk over to the door. Everybody, walk over to the door.
We got
to... All right, walk over to the door. All right, now walk up to here. The button's reset. Now, ready? 1, 2, 3.
Yeah! What the fuck?
We got our shit together. Look at us go.
All right, save it. Save it. Please, for the love of God, save it.
Yay! I saved it, and it did the black screen thingy, so that was good.
I saved it multiple times. Okay, all right. We're going to go ahead and call it, guys. It's near 4 o'clock in the morning. Thank you to all the new... Actually, we got any donation shout-outs before we go?
I don't know, but Jahara is in chat. Jahara is a package sender.
Oh, mate, we...
It was her. It's her. It's his wife.
Package sender.
Oh, hi, Julie. Mrs.
Yeah, hi, Mrs. Jahara. Thank you so much for your package, and watch this space. We may have done some recording for you guys.
Maybe.
Yeah.
All right, guys.
I got a tree growing up
Mr. Red. Mr. Red, thank you very much for joining us. Where's our waffles,
by the way?
Thank
you for having me.
Where the fuck is my waffles? You said in the morning you were making waffles.
Yeah, you said next time I'm on the stream, you're making waffles. Where's the fucking waffles?
Does anybody mind if they're blue?
Oh, really?
How the hell do you have blue waffles unless there's something you're not telling us?
Yeah, Mr. Red. No, no, I'm just asking. I was going to...
You stole Air's waffles?
Blueberries in there.
You stole Air's waffles.
You were sick. I was going to put blueberries in it.
Air may not want you sharing such personal information.
Oh, my God.
What, you don't like blueberries in your waffles?
Jesus Christ.
You sick perverts.
Oh,
I treat you well. No.
Thanks for coming, everyone.
All right, Mr. Red, you can do this little shout-out thing. Go.
Yeah, go check out Mr. Red's channel.
Yeah, go.
Oh, well, yeah, if you'll put it in the description.
I'll put it in the description.
Hey, guys, it's Mr. Red. You guys know me and one half of the Data and Red series.
Yep.
Yeah, that's me. Just check out my stuff, the Twitter stuff. Hopefully, Data will put it in the description for y'all to go find me. Love y'all. Thank you for support and everything that you've given me over the years. Thank you for continually supporting Data and Venom. I appreciate it more than they can... say, enunciate.
No.
But keep supporting Data and Venom, guys. I love you all so much. Thank you for having me.
We need group hugs.
Oh, group hugs. I'm going to poke a butt, maybe.
Oh, God. Group hugs.
All right. Love you, guys. Thanks for having me.
You got to do it. Ready?
Bye.
All right. We'll catch us all later.